Videographer and a co-op member. 8 years ago, I dedicated myself in serving patients and valuing health and quality life. And I tell you, it's an overwhelming experience seeing people heal in different aspects. Last year, during the start of the pandemic, I started a full-time job here in General Santos City. Being said that, working here in the province also is equivalent to provincial rate. And that makes me realize the value of money and at the same time of life even more. For the past year, I've been with my friend and at the same time, colleague Renien. She's been working here in the province after college up to present. And I wonder how can she cope up with these expenses and with the littlest resources that we have here. Then she told me about the cooperative that the hospital offers. Renien is a co-op member and has experience and benefited with its services. I can see her dedication on her duties being the head of radiology and a help also to her family. I mean, she could have chose the greener pasture, but instead, she dedicated herself as one of the board members of the cooperative. So here with me today is Ms. Renien Muyco, and she will tell us more about the MMC Employees Multi-Purpose Cooperative.
Hello, so once again, I would like to introduce myself. I am Renien S. Muyco, and currently, I am one of the board of director of MMC EMPC. I started at Cooperative way back 2014, so I am already 7 years in co-op, and I really appreciate joining this cooperative. So I would like to present to you what are the programs our cooperative offers to its members. So we have loan and lending program, we have savings program, we have investment program, we do also offer educational assistance and scholarship program, we do community outreach program, and canteen services and catering services. Every year as the co-op member gathers, we have raffles and giveaways, and one of the most product of the co-op is lot selling. In addition, nowadays, we give salary to the co-op staff, as well as honorarium to our officers. And one of the most latest program that we have offered is mortuary program for those family members who had passed away. So here are some testimonies coming from our co-op members.
Hi, ako si Jennifer Carriaga Matinong. Nagtatrabaho bilang isang secretary dito sa Mindanao Medical Center. At 20 years na akong member ng MMC Employees Cooperative. Napakalaki ng tulong ng aming co-op sa akin personally, tulad ng mga panahon na namatayan kami, ako, ng tatay ko. Malaki yung financial assistance na pinagkaloob sa akin ng aming kooperatiba.
Hi, ako po si Roylan Calaor, supervisor sa operation dito sa MMC Co-op Canteen. 16 years na po ako nagtatrabaho dito. Laking salamat ko sa Koop dahil sa Koop, nakapagtapos po ako ng 4 years course, Bachelor of Science and Business course. And then, nakapagpatayo po ako ng bahay, dahil sa mga loan na binibigay ng Koop. So, ako personally, laking pasasalamat po sa Koop.
Ako si Nancy Hamora, isa ka staff sa Radiology Department. Ang natabang sa Koop sa ako, naka-invest ako og lupa sa MMC Phase 2. Sa panahon sa pandemic, naghatag sila og ayuda sa mga co-op member. Atong nagka-COVID ako, nagpadala po sila og tabang sa ako. Madamo gid nga salamat MMC Co-op.
Bilang isang bagong empleyado ng co-op, sumali ako para panipon at makapag-cheat sa kantis. Pero alam ko sa the long run ng pag-invest ko sa co-op, may malaking tulong siya may babalik sa akin. Maraming salamat.
Thank God that here in this hospital, Mindanao Medical Center Incorporated, people here has the same thoughts like mine, where they promote savings and investments to their staffs. Fast forward, with its fair share of success, of its ventures and enterprises, the cooperative slowly took shape as the founders of the mini store decided to apply with Cooperative Development Authority. It was registered on October 28, 1996. To my surprise, Mindanao Medical Center Employees Multipurpose Cooperative has grown too much over the years. So today, we can see that the MMC Employees Cooperative is thriving through the years.